Find a target.
Assholes are dead!
Must be important. genius. We've got the AI. Oh,
thank you. We heard about Sentinel getting rough on the people out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. The folks out there are doing a bit better now.
Good. Good. Look, we're close. Paul and I are so close. And this AI, it's gonna get us there.
We ready to save Varroa?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
I don't have much time. One of Walker's lackeys, one of the wolves, Walker beat him severely. Others have been killed. I don't know if they were deserting, if they were traitors. I don't know why Walker did that. That wolf, he knows something. He must. He was spotted near Ancient Harbor. You have to hurry.
Now, aren't you looking riled? Are you running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest, but this time she's read the fairy tale, so she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big bad wolf grabs her. And he says, "No, I gotcha. And I'm gonna screw you on my own."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me. Just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
Y'all having fun? Wolves!
Huh?
The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk? Fraternizing with civilians? And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We were just... we're just trying to relax, sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
I have to say, he sure shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see. Let's see.
I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
Well, Walker's not big on due process, huh?
No, he is not. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves' HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
What are you doing here?
Should investigate.
Thank you.
It's quiet here as well.
Fox is getting away with the whole damn coop. Shit. Hey, genius. I take it you didn't know about Walker's submarine.
Submarine? This is bad. Fox gave me a file from his source. It's called Linchpin.
I'm getting real curious about this guy feeding us intel.
The file contains analysis of what might happen if certain key politicians were killed, or if disasters hit certain areas.
Walker's plan starts with that submarine launching your drones, and those drones do their work. This is his target criteria.
I didn't understand the sheer ambition. I thought they'd use it nationally, but globally? All made possible by my work.
Hey, genius. You were trying to help.
I've paved the road to hell with my good intentions. We have the program. We might have time to stop the submarine before it gets too far. But it's useless unless we can upload the virus.
What about Fox's source? We know they have access. Fox needs to introduce us.
I don't know where Fox has gone, but I found that video on his computer. I think I know who sent it.
Miss Puey. You must have some idea where Mr. Skell has skidded off to.
I can assure you, Mr. Stern, I have no idea. This archipelago is large. He has many friends. He could literally be anywhere.
Are his friends your friends?
There's a problem here, Stowe.
Well, hello, Colonel.
Cole.
Miss Puey was just explaining that in order to find Jay Skell, we need to start raiding houses. I'm dragging folks out into the street in the middle of the night. Your kind of mischief.
Know what your problem is, Stone? You like elegance.
So why don't you regale us with your military genius? How do we apprehend? How do we apprehend Jace Skell?
Well, how about we throw a little psyops? Maybe Miss Puri here, she can assist you. Wait, we see who turns Jace Skell in, and then your little band of rent-a-cops can go and collect him. Now, is that something that you think that you could handle, Stone?
Battle for hearts and minds. Very convincing. And they say Jace scales the genius. All right, Colonel. I'll get right on it.
Walking a thin line, Liana.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
No. There's going to be a time where you're going to have to choose between friendship and survival. Boy, oh boy. I'm just dying to see what you choose.
Looks like trouble in paradise. And you said you knew who sent it.
But Ayana Puri, of course. She tried to be discreet about it. Secret mail account, encrypted sender, whole deal. Sweet, really. Ayana has never been the crypto security wizard.
That's her. She's the source. She sent all the videos since the beginning. She's trying to help us from the other side.
I should have trusted her. She and Fox, they're very close. He's been protecting her identity.
She's in trouble, and Fox is trying to help.
He knew we didn't trust her. Oh, Fox. He's going to get himself killed. Fox would have looked for Ayana at Skell Invest.
I've got to follow Fox and save both of them. Just keep working on that virus, genius. Time's not on our side.
nothing going on by me.
Give me more information now.
You've already heard everything! Come on, come on!
To save Yellow Leg some time!
Got anything to tell me?
That's all the information I have!
Okay, shit bucket. What the hell are you doing here?
Don't kill me, please! I told you everything I know, I swear!
Fox. You're the stupidest smart guy on the island. I got you, pal. Come on. We're going to Air One.
Stop. Ayana. Your friend, Hill. He took Ayana.
Josiah Hill.
That woman who killed me knows where.
All right, come on, Fox. You can do this, okay? You just think of Harmony.
Oh, she's all I... What would she think of me if I didn't try and help a friend? If I did nothing?
Get on your feet, Fox. You can do this. Damn it, Fox.
Bad guys are gone.
Jace.
Did you find my dad?
I'm sorry, kid.
Don't say it.
Harmony.
If you don't say it, it isn't true. If he doesn't say it, Daddy's alive. Don't let him say it, Jace. Don't let him.
I'm sorry, kiddo. I'm so sorry. And Ayana?
I know where she is. I can bring her back. I couldn't help Fox, but I can bring her back.
Please, try. Save Ayana. There's no one else. Nomad, I feel like, because we didn't trust her when we should have, I feel like we owe Ayana. We really need to help her now.
Yeah. Josiah Sergeant Major Hill has her. I think I know where he took her. I can help her.
Look, Ayana risked a lot for everyone else, you know?
You don't have to tell me that.
And we still need her help. She'll know where the drone control program is broadcast. I'll provide you with a key to plug into their CPU. We'll have the drones working for us.
All right, genius. I'll find her and we'll get us some drones.
Thank you.
Where's Ayanna Puri? Is she alive?
I never kill nobody in cold blood.
People change?
Well, that's right. Now I see why Walker came here and took over. You see it too.
Whatever Walker wanted. What's happening to these people? It ain't right and it won't end here. Help me fix it before the drones get off the island.
It's bad, what's happening to these folks. But times are changing. Change hurts. We're doing the right thing.
Beating down civilians? You got a funny notion of right.
Who do you think you are? Hero? These people don't even want to know you exist.
I didn't join for the applause.
No. You joined to save the world. But even World 2.0, it's just blood, mud, and cum. We die so assholes like Ayanna Puri could live a shiny fantasy.
If that's what the job requires,
you're not gonna win. Our wonderland is bigger than a couple of islands in the middle of nowhere. But if you want to die for Ayanna Puri, she's right in here.
Nothing out here. Raj, quiet here too. No movement. Copy. Save.
I'm done!
come out! Stay focused. Drop those hostiles. Grenade! Grenade! Grenade!
No, I'm fine. You're one of those ghosts tearing up all Ruhr.
Call me Nomad. I worked with Jace Skell, and I knew Fox.
Knew?
Is Fox?
He thought he could help you. He got in Yellow Leg's way.
Harmony.
She's as safe as any of us.
Listen. Walker was working with a CIA officer named Peter Miles.
How are you, Miles?
And there's someone else. Someone higher up. Using the drones was his plan all along.
You got a name?
They would never say. I suppose I'm not being very helpful.
I need to stop Walker's submarine. Skellen Polymedere wrote a virus to get us past the drone perimeter. But we need to transmit that virus from their main communications tower.
I know where that is. Walker moved his headquarters there. You don't have much time. Go on. I can look after myself.
son of a... Jesus!
Copy, same. Need the RTO for comms checks later. Send him my way if you see him.
Whoa. test your radio batteries.
Copy that.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up.
Hey, you know me better than that.
I don't know you at all anymore. The Walker I knew never would have been a part of this. And he never would have killed his own.
I've been trying to show you. You got no vision on what the future could be. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend.
Now you're making me kill mine.
Thank you.
Nomad. Wonderland. It's still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well, well, well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? And that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier in peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy it's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but, I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You are a better man than this, Walker. Nomad to Air One. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
Nomad to Air One. Mission accomplished.
That's amazing to hear. I'll let everyone know.
I'm heading back. Make sure Matt saved me some of that moonshine. I guess we're stuck here a little while longer, huh?
Well, we stopped Walker from taking the drones off the island. That's not small potatoes.
Y'all know what Wonderland is? Walker mentioned it. Other people working for him and Stone mentioned it too.
I heard Walker and Stone talk about it. Though I never got a full explanation.
Sounds like Lewis Carroll. Lost in Wonderland?
Yeah. Yeah, he said I couldn't stop it.
Oh, forget about it, all right? This island is full of crazy billionaires. People think they're wolves. Killer robots. And military contractors. But it is also full of really really good people. And we got together, and we did something good, and we should be proud of that.
I'll drink to that. Look at those birds. Those aren't birds.
That's fascinating.
You didn't program that.
Aruhi!
Seeing that Icarus is not the only one aiming for great heights.
This is Stone. Miles, just because you pay my bills, it don't make me your bitch. Well, I don't know how Scout took control of that sector, but he doesn't have it now. How's that? Well, you tell the big boss not to get his panties in a twist. Oh, well, I'm on the island. So with Walker gone, I guess that puts me in charge.